The Baghdad dollar remained stable at 153 at most exchange offices on Tuesday evening. On Tuesday evening, the US dollar exchange rates maintained their levels in buying and selling operations at the main exchange offices in Baghdad areas, as they remained near the level of 153,000 dinars as the selling price, with slight differences from one region to another. The last price offered on the Kufa Stock Exchange this afternoon was 153,000 dinars for each $100 note.